Your Gazelle e-bike battery should be charged in a dry location and at room temperature. The battery can be charged on the e-bike frame or off, depending on the location of your power outlet. When the indicator lights turns green, the charge cycle is complete.